What's up, guys? I'm Marvin. Today, I will introduce to you the basic stance, rules, equipments, benefits, and injuries of Taekwondo.
The equipments of Taekwondo.
What's up, guys? Bago tayo magsisimula sa ating Taekwondo, ay i-introduce ko muna sa inyo ang mga kagamitan o equipments nito. Ang una ay ang groin guard, knee guard, shin guard, mouth guard, at ang head guard.
The uniform or dubok in Korea. It consists of trousers, outerwear, and belt. It has a division into children's with a black and red neckline and an adult with a black neckline. The color of dubok is white. Dubok is one of the elements of sports equipment which is included in the compulsory list for Taekwondo classes. In Taekwondo, the dubok is not just clothing for training but also a mandatory official form for participating in championships and competitions of various levels. A dubok that meets the standard of the World Taekwondo Federation is an obligatory requirement for participation in competitions.
The protector or the vest. It is designed to protect the body of an athlete in contact training and competitions. The protector is divided into two-sided. One side is red color, the other a blue color, and one-sided red or blue protectors. The head guard. It serves to protect the head of the Taekwondo athlete in training and competitions. The basic colors of helmets for Taekwondo is white, blue, and red. The most common color is white. It is used both in training and in amateur competitions.
The arm protector or the elbow pad. They are used to protect the arms, the elbow part, when exposing the blocks from the opponent's blows. Shields for arms and feet are standard and reinforced, which are distinguished by the presence of additional protection of the elbow joint.
The groin guard, designed to protect the inguinal area of the athlete from shock loads. Bandage can be male and female.
The shin guard. Shin guard are designed to protect the lower legs from shocks and blocks. Leg protection can be standard and it can also be combined with additional protection of the knee or ankle.
The mouth guard. It is designed to protect the teeth of an athlete in the event of a taken hit in the face by the opponent. There are single mouth guards to protect the upper row of teeth, the most common, and double mouth guards respectively for full protection.
The gloves. Gloves serves to protect the hands and fingers of an athlete from damage during impact contact.
The rules of Taekwondo.
Number 1. Taekwondo matches should be contested by competitors of the same sex in the same classified weight category. Number 2. The competition area is a mat that measures 8 meters squared. Number 3. Taekwondo matches are contested over 3x2 minute rounds with a rest of 1 minute between rounds. Number 4. Each fighter attempts to knock out their opponent or score points by landing blows on their opponent's torso or head. Kicks are allowed to both to the torso and head, whilst punches are only allowed to the body. Below the waist is not a permitted target. Number 5. If a fighter and their coach think that a point has been missed or that a mistake has been made, they can make a protest. A video replay is then looked at by the judges and a decision is made. Number 6. Fighters can lose points by the way of penalties. This can be incurred by actions such as punching to the face, attacking with the knee, attacking below the waist, stepping out of the ring with both feet, turning your back on your opponent, pushing, holding, or grabbing your opponent, finding injury. Number 7. The match is won by the fighter who knocks their opponent out or has the greater number of points at the end of the 3 rounds. And lastly, if the match is a draw, a golden point round is fought, with the fighter landing the first scoring point being declared the winner.
The basic stance of Taekwondo.
What's up, guys? Bago tayo mag-perform ay mag-exercise muna tayo para hindi tayo mahirapan sa pag-perform ng Taekwondo.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. moments later.
What's up guys? Pupunta na tayo sa ating pinaka-exciting part ng ating performance. At ito ay ang basic stance. Ang unang basic stance na aking ituturo ay ang 45 kick. Ang second stance natin nag-ipi-perform ay ang the front kick. Ang pangatlo natin gagawin o ipi-perform ay ang tinatawag na side kick. Ang pang-apat natin na ipi-perform ay ang tinatawag na round kick. Ang pang-apat natin na ipi-perform ay ang tinatawag na back kick. At ang panglima natin na ipi-perform ay ang tinatawag na crescent kick. At ang panghuli nating ipi-perform ay tinatawag na ass kick.
The health benefits of Taekwondo. The health benefits of Taekwondo are the following: improve muscle tone and appearance, increase strength and stamina, improve confidence and self-esteem, improve flexibility, improve agility and reflexes, improve concentration and focus, improve leadership skills, greater self-discipline and reduce stress. The most common injuries of Taekwondo. The most common diagnosis reported in the literature for Taekwondo athletes are contusions and lacerations, followed by sprains and strains, knee lesions, broken limbs, and broken noses.
A few moments later.
Thank you.